Hi guys, my name's Sam Inskip and I'm a geology student at Monash, and one thing I find cool about studying science at Monash is how the lecturers have found new and cool ways to cope with the COVID-19 crisis. So as a geology student, one of the things I've been missing out on is looking at hand specimens of rocks and like looking at all the cool features in the rocks. So my lecturer thought of a really cool way around this. Look, they sent me the rocks in the mail. How good's that?